I'm Christian Karasevich, and I'm the content marketing manager at StreamYard, and I want to introduce you to the picture-in-picture view within your StreamYard account. This amazing new feature is available across all StreamYard plans. So if you're a creator, a photographer, or you're a teacher, or even a chef, you'll want to make sure that you take advantage of the new picture-in-picture feature. Let's show you how it works. So welcome to your StreamYard studio. If you want to use the new picture-in-picture layout, you'll notice along the bottom of your video feed that you have a new picture-in-picture layout option. Previously, if you wanted to give a presentation, conduct a training, or teach somebody something, you had a handful of options to switch between. For example, you had a news layout. You also had a screen layout. However, if you want to really drive home the point of your presentation, or for example, maybe you're filming a reaction video, all you need to do is switch to the picture-in-picture layout. And as you can see, it takes over your entire screen, and then you are moved to the bottom corner. Now that I have the picture-in-picture layout, I can easily talk over whatever is on screen. And the way that it works is you can either choose to share a Chrome tab using the share feature here at the bottom. Alternatively, you can even share a video file from your hard drive and talk over that as well. This is a great way to film reaction videos to have somebody, for example, watch a video for the first time. So that is the StreamYard picture-in-picture feature. We can't wait to see how you use the new picture-in-picture layout within your StreamYard dashboard to further enhance your live streams. In the meantime, be sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. This way you don't miss any other future videos like this one.